This is Kotobukicho, located in the heart of Yokohama near Tokyo. The district was once home to the day laborers who helped drive Japan's post-war economic boom. Now, it is home to many aging single men on welfare, people like Yoshitsugu Shimizu.
生活保護って言葉も知らなかったし、夢の方が多かったですよ。こうしたいとか、もっと会社を大きくしたいとか。
Shimizu once owned a successful leather accessories business, but his company faltered, leading him into bankruptcy.The 63-year-old divorcee now lives in a tiny room in Kotobukicho. Stories of the elderly living in poverty are becoming more common in Japan, a country generally seen as prosperous.
一般的な中小企業でもそれなりの収入を得て、結婚もしていてっていう人と何人もここで話してるんですね。で、その人たちと聞くとみんな、なんで自分がね、今考えるとこうなっちゃったんだろう。
After decades of economic stagnation and fading job security, Japanese people are earning less, but living longer. More than 1.6 million households now receive welfare, a post-war high. Half of the recipients are over 65.
ここにいるとね、一つだけ面白いのが、路上に人が倒れてるの誰も声かけないんだなっていうのが一つありますよね。日本全体がそうなっちゃ困るなと思いますけど。
Those over 65 are expected to account for 40% of the population by 2060.The government, already burdened by enormous debt, is struggling to adjust. It has cut pension payments and raised employee contributions to social insurance. And more belt tightening is needed.